One thing that really worries me about a lot of New Zealanders is they run up a lot of high interest debt, credit card debt and so on. It's an absolute killer. If there's one message I'd like to get through to people with it in that situation, it is please set up a plan to gradually pay down that debt. Not too gradually either. If you get rid of that debt and make a habit of not running it up again, you're going to retire with a lot more money and have a lot more fun in retirement.